looks so bad, so big. I mean, what kind of team does police squad bring this time?
This is the first time we're getting a 10-10 match in YPW. Now this is one fall to the finish. First team to score the pinfall wins the match. And
maybe consisting of Firefly and Kai and Young and Cool and Stick and Heal. And of course there's Dave Rizzo as well. Now Kai and his mom was supposed to have a little history going back to
now the kids are in control.
Now Hippocrates is a monster himself. How he fare against two high flyers? And Kai. And now Hippocrates makes a plan to put the result.
Remember the battle royal?
This is the last two. Christopher Shaw will want to make sure that Young McCool does not forget. By Young McCool, who makes a tag to a man he has been teaming up very, very often as of late, Stick and Heal. Off the rope, to the shot, now double team, I go with these dynamic. There's a nice move by Stick and Heal. Huge leg drop by Rizzo. That slam just echoed and reverberated throughout the stage.
And Mojo didn't break any strength. Not taking Mojo from the
game. Go three times, not yet. And considering the size and power of this big hero,
Can
you imagine talking to this man in the back alley of KL in the middle of the night?
I don't want to be there. I don't want to be in this digital position right now. You got beat up now, right now, by Hippocrates.
Yeah, and that goes for Hippocrates as well. Now Hippocrates makes the tag. They got to keep a song. It looks like Team Gunku has the advantage here. Team Bully Squad.
Now Little Dao is aiming.
This has been all at the moment. They are isolated in the corner.
Oh. Next sweep.
Effective double team, nicely done by the Gunku themselves.
The thing that I know about Rizzo, he never back down. I know he is punished, but he's still fighting for his life right now. But oh, come on!
for that. There is an equalizer in Team Bullish Squad, and that is the one and only. Ace Rizzo now firing back at Revolver Roy. Looking for a suplex here. Revolver Roy trying to counter that. But Rizzo hanging on as much as he could. They have a little bit more finesse and divide in it, but damn, Weaver, Rizzo just fighting back as much as he can. Good to see. The behemoth himself, Mojo Fist. They're both going right after the big man. Just like that, with ease, shoving both of those men down. Rivalry on the police squad.